without having to actually do Y seam work on our sewing machine, right? And if I baste it and I go through my material, you can see. So like I can't take my paper out unless I cut my basting out. And if I do that, my whole thing's gonna fall apart. Now there are other basting techniques that you can do, but even if I glue it down and I take my paper out before sewing it together, it's just gonna come apart. And then I'm not gonna have